Why do I engage? I'm the kind of guy that likes seeking knowledge and sharing knowledge. May not be particularly good at it, but when I see people engaged in an exchange of ideas, either in an amicable conversation or a full-flamed war in an internet forum, I feel the need to listen. And if I think I have a piece of knowledge that I can add to the conversation or just a doubt about any of the positions, I like to participate. During all my years, I have built a corpus of beliefs and ideas I hold with different levels of certainty. These ideas have been enriched and modified by listening to other people, both people I agree with, but particularly with people I disagree with. Are my ideas worth? Is my worldview sound? One way for me to validate my own ideas is by being able to defend them. If I share my point of view in an internet forum, and that point of view is attacked, I expect one or two things to happen. Either I will be able to defend my idea, patching possible holes and naive support, or I can learn from the counter-arguments and have a better understanding. Also, when I feel I can correct someone in a misconception, I feel the duty to share my knowledge, or at least the bits of my knowledge that would help that person to find the answer for themselves. When I debate faiths from my agnostic or atheistic point of view, I don't expect to deconvert them. If they are in a theological conversation, I have nothing to say. Occasionally, I might have something to ask. But when they are talking about something I feel is wrong, such as misrepresenting me as an atheist, and I think that I can provide a better understanding of my actual position, why should I shut up? I don't expect them to deconvert and accept my atheistic point of view. I just expect them to accept that different approaches to reality are also valid. I expect them to be able to break the bubble that don't let them accept the validity of other points of view in a non-condescending way. I may be failing in my goal, but the only way I feel I can become better is by keep trying and keep engaging. So that's why I engage.